He's been the shop foreman at the Ford dealership for the past 12 years. He's been a professional mud racer for somewhere around 10 years or something like that. And the motor that he uses inside the Jeep is a Chevrolet engine. Exactly what kind of engine he runs. I've never asked him that question. Hey,
the big money at the big point.